Now, guys, if you have ever tried dieting for weight loss, weight gain, healthier lifestyle, you know, whatever, you might have realized how confusing food can be, how overwhelming it can be to find the right nutrition information, because there's so much of information out there and then people suggesting things. Personally, I have experienced it too, especially since the last 1.5 years, ever since I got really conscious about what I eat and, you know, just kind of caring a little bit more about my health. So today's video is all about all of that, things that I have learned, things that I've actually incorporated in my life, things that have actually worked for me, and most importantly, things that I completely resolute habits that I completely plan on incorporating in my lifestyle this year. And yeah, if you want some inspirations and ideas, just keep watching this video to find out. Now, this is something that you might have heard your mother say, your grandmother say, and honestly, I have to agree with them. When you start your day with a little bit of vitamin C detox, it really improves your health. I have seen the changes happen in my body in the last 2-3 months, and it really helps. So either you can have Amla Juice shots first thing in the morning, or you can make some nimbu pani by squeezing some lemon into water and drinking it up. So doing this, first of all, it improves your metabolism, it cleans your system, it detoxifies your system, improves your digestion and whatnot. Plus, it's great for building immunity. Also good for your skin, by the way. Huh? However, if these are not possible for you, for girls who stay in hostels and colleges, if it's not possible, what you can start doing is start having apple cider vinegar mixed with water every morning. Even this helps with metabolism, it helps cut down belly fat, and it really helps to clean your system early morning. Now, guys, it's very important to understand that crash diets don't really work in the long run. I mean, how much can you possibly starve yourself, right? So start by eating clean, start by eating home-cooked meals. Our Indian traditional meals like roti, sabzi, chana, salads, they are actually very, very good. And for God's sake, please delete the Zomato and the Swiggy app. It's, I think, ruining our generation. For me, it has been a life-changing thing. Obviously, if I'm craving for a pizza and if it's just a few clicks away, I'll be more tempted to buying that pizza than eating it. If you don't have these apps, chances are there is a less chance of you eating unhealthy. Also, apart from that, around the house, replace sugar with stevia and honey. Replace regular tea with green tea. Instead of rice, start having quinoa. Instead of regular atta, start having low carb atta. There's so many ways in which you can make a difference. And then, of course, not to forget, lots of fruits and lots of vegetables. Now, if you're a vegetarian like me, chances are that even you don't take enough proteins. And proteins are very, very important, guys. It's very, very important because, first of all, if you don't take enough proteins, the skin starts to age faster, hair fall starts, and worst of all, when you're exercising, muscle injury and pain can happen. So proteins are very important, and if you're not getting it from your food, see, one thing I've learned last year, and I've talked about this for a lot of times on my channel, that supplements are okay only as long as they are clean and they're designed for you, for your body, for your lifestyle. Don't just take any supplement, guys. Don't do that. Use something which is clean and designed for you. And like, there's something which I've discussed with my dietitian also. See, no matter how much you talk about self-control and all, ours is a generation which eats foods, you know, on impulse. When you just want to eat something, you want to eat that. Then you don't think about the consequences and health aspect of it. So one of the supplements, and this is something which I've again talked about for so many times on my channel, guys, so I just want to clarify that this is something which I'm actually using, and something that I've talked about before. Even my dietitian has talked about this. So this is the Oziva protein and herbs for women. This is specifically designed for women. And apart from, you know, like taking care of your protein needs, by the way, it improves metabolism and skin and hair. So I'll put the link in the description box below if you want to check it out. And if you want to pause the video and study the nutrition facts, you can do that. I just quickly want to take you through this part. So apart from proteins, it also contains things like biotin, vitamin 5, calcium, which is very, very important for women, especially after the age of 30, because your bone starts to deplete. Okay, so calcium is very important. It contains iron, zinc, vitamin D, vitamin B12. So deficiency of vitamin D and B12 is again very, very common these days. Almost everybody has it because of our lifestyle and food habits, obviously. And vitamin D and B12 deficiency also, by the way, causes depression. You know, light to serious depression, mood swings. So it's very important to consume these things. Very important, because if you don't, the quality of your life degrades. And there's no stamina, mental health also deteriorates, you know, all of those things. So you can have it with water, or you can have it with skimmed milk. And this is kind of a meal in itself. So you can have this during a snack time. So instead of having samosas and chaats during a snack time, just have this and you will already feel full, and then you will not crave for all those other things, right? And if you want, you can also have this during a dinner time. Instead of snack time, you can also have this during a dinner time. So instead of having a heavy dinner, just have this instead and then go off to sleep, so you won't feel hungry. And it's a great meal replacement in that way. And of course, drink lots and lots of water. Sometimes I also like to mix some isabgol with this to keep myself feeling full for a longer time. This is also so great for your digestion. Superfoods are basically foods which are very high in nutrition value, so obviously they are very good for your health. So things like almonds, walnuts, dates, broccoli, spinach soup, which is kind of my new favorite, granola mix, all of these things are really good for your health. Now obviously you can't take everything every single day, that's not possible. But what you can do is make it a point that every day you have at least two superfoods. So you can start your day with almonds, you can have granola mix throughout the day whenever you feel like having, you know, whatever works for your routine. Start including superfoods in your diet. When you start doing that consciously, you really, really improve your health tremendously. And keeping all that aside, guys, obviously a little bit of exercise is very, very important. Sleep well, take care of your mental health, do things that make you happy. For me, I feel so blessed because I have this cute little dog at home. Whenever I feel down or angry or sad, I just play with her a little bit and I feel so, so, so happy. So surround yourself with whatever makes you happy. And also, when you have some nice hacks and some nice tips for good health, please share them in the comment section below so that others can also read about it, learn from you, and, you know, benefit from it. And yes, guys, on that note, I'll end this video. If you want to know more, or if you just want a summary of this video, I'll put all the details in the description box below. Also, while you're going through the description box, don't forget to hit like to this video, subscribe to this channel, turn on the bell icon for notifications, and keep coming back to SuperWowStyle for more. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This is me, Prachi, signing off now.